My name is Courtney and I do tabulation. We are here in Brockville, Ontario at the beautiful Brockville Art Center. Please enjoy our next episode of Candance TV.
Hi, I'm Ricky Beaulieu from Foxy 78 Dance Studio from Kingston, Ontario. And we're here in Brockville with Candance competition, and about 5-6 years that we're doing Candance. We enjoy it. It's very great to be here. The teachers and the students and all the studio participating are very friendly, so which is very nice for our kids. And we're like always have a good time coming in to Candance for competition. It's very fun. I hope everybody is talking to everybody and then having a good time.
Hello, my name is Kelby Brown, and I would like to talk about the dancers' career and their training. I think that all dancers should definitely take a strong schedule of ballet. Ballet should be like 4 to 5 times a week. And then you gotta obviously throw in your hip hop and your contemporary classes and your tap classes, because these days you need to be really well-rounded. But in being really well-rounded, you wanna have a good training, a good foundation, and ballet for me is like key. And so my advice to the studio directors is trying to really implement as much ballet in the program as possible. I know that students hate to take ballet, they don't understand why they need so much ballet, but it just makes everything else that much better. When you're doing jazz, when you're doing tap, even when you're doing hip hop, like understanding like plie and how to bend your knees and get low and whatnot. I think also studio directors and dancers need to understand how to bring stories to life. So I think you need to implement improvisational classes, like to just open the dancer up, because a lot of dancers can get very like closed off, and they don't want to express themselves in the way that you think they naturally would by being able to move. And so it's hard for some dancers, especially ballet dancers, to do storytelling really well. And what I find a lot of times is like really young people, when you have them in the studio and you want them to portray some type of emotion, whether it be like sadness, happiness, or whatever, it's really hard for them to break out of the mode of just like, no, but my arabesque has to be right or whatever. And so I think that you have to like try different exercises to help them discover how to be other people and also how to be their best self.
Hi, my name is David Lafleur, and I'm Teen Mr. Candance 2013. My experience at Candance is really great. I can give an advice for you. If you dance, be yourself. So don't try to imitate anyone, just be you.